Farrel.
And I'm Laura.
This is Farrel. I'm Farrel, I mean.
This is episode 4 of Thursdays with Farrel.
So today, we are going to do
our own makeup.
The No Mirror Makeup Challenge.
No Mirror Makeup Challenge.
Yes. So we took off most of our makeup.
Yay,
and we are going to turn the viewfinder the opposite direction in just a second, and we're going to try to do our own makeup. So we have our makeup here. I'm going to dump it all out. This will be interesting. I bet I'm going to look like a monster.
This is going to be weird.
Funny. Okay, so there's no turning back. Should I turn it around now?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
Okay,
ready? Wow. What should we start with?
Foundation.
Okay, so foundation.
I'm going to use my MAC Studio foundation.
And I'm going to use, I have this e.l.f. acne foundation. It has salicylic acid.
No.
I don't know. I feel like we're doing a really bad makeup tutorial.
Yeah.
Where they always be like, this is my makeup. I'm going to look so bad. This is going to be funny.
I have my concealer too, wherever, it's right there.
I like how you're being so fancy with the brush and everything.
I don't even know how I'm spreading this
out. We are like not makeup gurus. What are they called?
Compact mirror?
Not a mirror.
Oh, compact powder.
Powder foundation. E.l.f. of course. This one matches my skin tone really well, I feel like. And I have really pale skin.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, this one's gonna be hard. Let's just...
So, are you putting eyeliner on? That would be really hard.
Yeah. So this is like the e.l.f. contouring blush and bronzer. Yeah.
Alright, I think I'm just gonna go right to my eyebrow. I'm gonna use the Maybelline Brow Drama brush, which I like a lot. It's so good.
Yeah!
Let's see if I can paint my eyebrows nicely.
This is gonna be funny. Everyone's watching you.
YouTube is watching.
It's looking good!
Oh my god.
I'll wait.
So this is very interesting.
That's nice. Damn, look at those eyebrows, girl! Damn, Laura, back at it with the eyebrows.
Oh my god. This is very interesting.
So I'm gonna go ahead and try contouring my face. What I usually do is like a 3 on my face. That's what all those makeup gurus say. So let's see.
I'm just gonna stay with that because I can't continue doing it.
They'll get to see all our funny makeup faces. I'm not looking at this mirror.
Alright, I'm gonna use the Naked Urban Decay Smoky Palette, and I'm just going to use not look in the mirror. I'm gonna try not to look in the mirror. I'm gonna use Combust because that's my favorite one. I don't know, it's just very like not crazy. So it's this pink one like right there, pinkish one.
I love the Naked Palette. Naked. Oh my god, Naked Palette.
Naked Palette.
Oh my god. It sucks because you guys don't know this, but Laura knows this. Yeah. Like 2 months ago, I got freaking pink eye, which I've never gotten, and I had 3 Naked palettes. And I literally, the day I got it, I decided to just go crazy and like try all my makeup. And then later on after I used it, I realized that I had pink eye, so I had to throw them all away. Like, what the heck? That's like, what, $150 worth of Naked eye palettes?
Crazy.
So now I'm just with the cheap stuff. But that really sucks. Okay, so I'm gonna use this like Visible Lift Blur blush. It's like it's a liquid blush or whatever. So it comes out like this.
Oh, that's really cool.
It should come out like this. Oh, that was a lot. It's cool though. It makes your cheeks really pink.
So I'm gonna do, I did Combust and I'll probably add some shine to it. So I'll use High, the color High. Which is like a pink shine glitter. I should really clean my Naked palette. It's kind of like dusty.
I should just Windex my Naked palette. Just kidding. It's like in my Big Fat Greek wedding. Everything is fixed with. Okay, so I bet my cheeks are really pink.
They're actually not that pink.
Really?
Yeah, they're like okay.
I'm pretty good. Really bad.
No,
what do I do with all of this?
Insane.
Maybe I should get a napkin real
quick. So my eyeliner is gonna be a disaster. It's gonna be a disaster because I don't really use eyeliner. I like to use my Naked Urban Decay Basic palette, and I use the black color shade that's called Crave, and then I use my like eyeliner brush. So this is going to be really hard. It's probably gonna look like a disaster.
Your makeup looks good right now, though.
Really?
Oh yeah.
God. I'm very terrified to do this.
Suspense
That's pretty good.
Oh no. No, that's really good. I don't wanna know. Oh, I can't look. All my makeup has mirrors. Like,
no, mine is too.
Wow. This is it. You're pretty good though. You're like pretty close to the line. Let me see. Oh, it's not bad.
Oh my goodness. I can't look. Our music in the background is so like relaxing.
I'm gonna use this aqua blue. This is by Avon. Ding dong, Avon lady. Have you guys seen him?
Well, you're not gonna be able to answer me.
The Edward Scissorhands. I love that in the beginning. She's always like, ding dong, Avon lady.
Yes.
Okay, so let's do this. I don't have any fancy brushes for this either. I'm like the most failed makeup guru.
No, it's okay. I didn't get brushes until like recently.
I had all my brushes, but I had to throw them away.
Okay, what'd you put on?
Did it come out?
I see it faintly.
Should I try to do a winged eyeliner?
If you want to.
I'll do my bottom.
Yeah? Oh my god. Okay, I feel like I should do something crazy. I'm gonna put like a dark eyeshadow then. I'll use to fit my dark moon. I'm just kidding.
You should have black lipstick.
I will use Black Market. I've never used that shade from my Urban Decay palette from Smoky, so I'm gonna use Black Market. This is gonna be great.
How do I look?
Ooh.
Is it black or is it really black?
It's black, yeah. You kinda look
like that winged eyeliner look?
Yeah. You kinda look like one of those anime characters.
Ooh. Anime. Should I do like a little cat nose? Just kidding. We can play around with it later, but this is gonna be serious.
I feel like I'm gonna be so dark looking like my soul.
Dark like my soul. Okay, so lipstick time. I'm gonna use this. To complete my Barbie look with my baby blue eyelids, I'm going to use this intense fuchsia.
I look so bad, don't I?
What is this by? Lancôme by Lancôme. You can look at it right here.
Oh my god, that's that thing.
Oh my god, I'm such a little makeup guru.
Here's my Chanel Le Volume mascara thing that I will be using for
it. Okay, ready? This is going to be hard. I feel like a little 5-year-old who got in my mom's makeup or something.
Mascara is like my favorite part of the makeup for some reason. Like, I don't know.
Oh, yeah, I totally forgot. Yeah. We should have done fake eyelashes. Oh my god, I bet my lipstick looks horrible.
It really doesn't look bad. You really do look like a Barbie, though. Legit. You look like a Barbie.
I thought you said like shit. You look like a Barbie. Like shit. Legit. Like shit.
You look like a Barbie.
Okay, and now.
And I'm like your evil friend.
Oh my god. Okay, so to top it off, I'm gonna use this e.l.f. volumizing mascara.
It's kind of relaxing, kind of like another.
But the bottom lashes, it's gonna be.
Oh my god.
So funny.
You look like a Barbie doll.
I can't.
Hi, I'm Barbie. How do you say it?
Wait.
Hi, I'm Barbie. What's your name? Hello. I'm Barbie.
I had to try it.
What's your name? How do you do it so well?
I have no idea.
Hi, I'm Barbie. What's your name?
I can't even do it.
I think that's good with the mascara for now. I feel a sneeze coming.
Good right after you did your mascara.
I know, wait.
It's coming above you. Achoo!
That was the cutest thing I've ever heard.
No.
Achoo!
Oh my god.
That was good.
Now I'm going to use, I actually just got this.
That's what I have, what kind of, right? But it's, I have a pinker.
Pinker.
Those are awesome, aren't they?
I haven't tried it yet.
It's so good.
It's by NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in the shade of Milan.
It dries matte, which is awesome.
That's really cool. So here we go, first time. There we go.
I'm all done with my makeup look. If you guys want to copy this, we'll put this all in the description box below. Oh,
I put like a big chunk in my lip, so it's really
great. Oh, it's so pretty. Your makeup looks good. Like,
are you serious?
Heck?
I put black eyeshadow.
I know, but it doesn't even look that black. Like, you should put more.
My God. Okay, I'll put more. All right, wait. Before I do the final touch, which will be very interesting.
Because it looks normal.
For real? Oh
yes.
My God.
You should just take your finger and just be like, whoosh.
So for the final touch of this craziness, I'm going to use the Urban Decay D-Slick makeup setting spray oil control, which I really like because it actually helps a lot.
And you want to keep this look all day.
Yes, you're going to keep this look all day, even at the gym. So a lot of people on YouTube do it like this, like in an X motion. I don't do that because it doesn't really work well for me. So here we just go. Like so.
This is our finished look. Okay, so should we
so you're like Barbie and I'm like her evil friend.
Okay, so this is my glamour look for the day. Yes, if you guys want to copy it, you are welcome to.
We'll add the, you know, the items below so you can go ahead and do it. And make a video and show us your crazy
makeup
mirror look.
Yes, so let's turn it around and see what we look like.
I'm actually kind of terrified.
Oh my god! It actually looks too bad.
What did I do to my eyebrow?
I have to say, compared to a lot of people who've done this challenge, we did not do too bad.
I kind of look like Ursula from Little Mermaid.
No, but like, think about it. We actually generally got it all on the same, like, we got it on our eyes and we got it on our lips.
Oh my god.
That's pretty good. I'm proud of us.
Gosh.
Oh yeah. Thank you so much for watching.
Thanks for watching our crazy mirror, non-mirror makeup challenge.
Yes, and again, my name is Farrel.
And I'm Laura.
And we'll see you next week.
See you next week, guys.
Bye, guys.